Let's continue with some additional modifications. To add text, we select the text browser here, and iMovie provides some canned options, which you see in the lower right browser. And I'm just going to select the first one, which is a centered title text, and I'm going to drop it right on top of that first clip. And what happens, you see that that text track has been dropped and it appears as a blue bar above our footage. And over in the viewer window, you see the text where we will type in the title. And to change that text, we select Show Fonts, and now we can change the style of the font, the typeface, and the size of the font. And for example, if we wanted to change it to Garamond and it's on bold, we might want to change the size. And we can also change the color, for example. We'll pick a bright color. And when we select Done, then we can see how this is going to play. It's actually going to fade in and then it will fade out. We can also open up the inspector by double-clicking on that text track, and we can change the duration. For example, if we only want it to appear for 6 seconds, select Done, and you can see that it appears for a shorter period. Or if we want it to span 2 clips, we just drag the end of that track across into the adjacent clip, and you can see it will play across those two clips if you want that to happen. Next, let's add some transitions. We select the transitions browser, and there you can see all the options down here. I'm going to select the cross dissolve and drag it up and drop it between these first 2 clips. And you can see the icon here, and when we play, it's going to cross dissolve between those 2 clips. And by double tapping on that icon, the inspector opens up. We see that the duration of that transition is a half a second. We can change that and make it longer to 1 second, for example. And if we want to see how other transitions look with that particular those two particular clips, we select transition, and then we can scroll through some of these options and see what they look like with those 2 clips. But if we're happy with the cross dissolve, then we select Done, and there we'll have our cross dissolve. In the next part, we'll look at how to add maps, backgrounds, and music.